How's it going, guys? This is Fired Foxgun here, and welcome back to Mind, Path to Thalamus. All right, and actually, we actually got the proper pronunciation of that the last time, too. Path to Thalamus. All right, so the question is, can we get up on top of this thing? Oh, no, doesn't look like I can. Maybe I can. Nope. I'm jumping. Hang on. We gotta go. Just walk. Just walk, just walk, just walk. No, no, no. Come on, jump. Jump, boy, jump. Jump. Do your worst. Get up there. Okay, fine, whatever. Let's go down into the hole then. Obviously, we're going into the hole. There's nothing that way. Okay, so we're heading this way. Sounds good. Now, I have a bit of a problem here because of the fact that I don't know exactly where... Oh, Jesus. Don't be glitching out like that on me. I want to get up there, but I'm assuming that that's probably going to happen because of this thing. So, we're going to have to... Yeah, because we're going to have to get something in here. Right in there. So that this thing will actually shut down on me. But it's going to be like a quick thing. So... Wait, where's the... Oh, is that the hole? No, that's not the hole. There should be a hole that goes right down to here. Oh, is that it? Nope, that's not it either. Huh. That's weird. Okay, so that wasn't hard to find at all. Is that the hole? Maybe that's the hole. Huh. That's a little weird, because it doesn't look like it's actually supposed to be in there. Hmm. Looks like it should be a lot closer than that. But, let's do that. And there we go. And god damn it. Why did it take so long to go through? I don't get it. Some of these puzzles aren't really all that difficult. It's just like, well, that's the one thing that I have been noticing about puzzle games in general. Like, I love playing puzzle games, but some of them just annoy the hell out of me. Okay, you go in there. I'm going to come over here, and hopefully... Oops, there it goes. There we go. Okay. Hopefully I don't need that ball, because, honestly, if I do need it, there's a problem. Well, I'm going to have a problem, because I don't have it. But, we're getting close to Thalamus, I think. I'm not entirely sure. This whole thing just kind of feels like a prelude to the actual game itself. So, I'm not sure. What are we coming... Oh, that's right, okay, I forgot. We're actually...
Her drawing was still guiding me. I could feel the Thalamus looking over me, waiting for me. I didn't know what I'd rather find in there. Sophia, or forgiving God. In the end, I found them both, but not quite how I expected.
Well, spoilers! Jesus Christ! Don't give away the ending. My God, that's such a stupid idea. Okay, I forgot. I totally forgot that we were actually. Well, okay. That is a invisible wall. Sorry, my brain's not functioning quite as good as it probably should. But I'm assuming that we're probably going to be going after these things. But yeah, we're heading to that stupid tree there. Apparently that's the Thalamus. And he's expecting a god of some sort. So he might actually be dead. If he's expecting that. Or his sister. Either way, his sister's apparently dead. So is his daughter. Well, we're assuming that his daughter is dead. Because we never actually did find... Jesus Christ, it's getting real dark. Oh, that's what's going to make this tough. It's not dark. It's like friggin' London fog. My God. Oh, there's one. Okay. Just keep on going in this direction. And hope to God that we find something. I feel... Okay, it just went completely... Okay, I can't even see the grass anymore. Ah, shit. I don't even know where the hell I'm going. Please tell me that this is a loading screen. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, thank God. I was going to say, it got really quiet there all of a sudden. I didn't know what the hell was going on. But we've got this. Okay. So we're heading the right direction. I'm curious as to what's down here, but I don't want to lose the... Oh, hey. I see you. I see you all the way over there. I'm going this way. There is a tree. I wonder if I get the choice. Oh, that's cool. I wonder if I get the choice of following the crooked path through the trees. Oh, there's more flowers. Oh, they make everything blue. Oh, that's cool. Oh, no. Don't do that to me. I know that it's there. Oh, shit. That means that I actually have to follow the path to the other one and then come all the way back here because this one's actually showing me. Oh, okay. Because I'm going to need the... I'm actually going to need the thing. Okay, so we've got this one. Ah, and this should... When I take that out... Yes... Okay. Oh, hello. Is this the first time that we've heard music in this game? That is a really pretty... That is the one thing that I do have to say about this game is every landscape in this game is very, very pretty. What is all that over there? Okay, before I go and take this over that way, I want to see these things just in, like, the real... In the real the real colors. I'm gonna set this down. Is that gonna stay there? No, it's probably gonna roll all the way down there, and then it's gonna roll all the way down there. Yeah, I don't want it to roll all the way down. Give me that. Stay. Damn it. Oh, this music is really cool too. Oh, I can't get up there. Oh, hang on. We can get up here, though. Maybe? Yes? Oh! Oh, look at that! It's my daughter's desk! Okay. Can I jump across these? I don't even know if I'm going to be able to jump across this one. Definitely not. But I can get up on this one. So, what's the point of me actually jumping across these things when I could just climb the friggin' mountain? Oh, because the mountainside's really tough to climb. Okay, and that's apparently a hole. Oh, Jesus. Come back here. Ball, don't be like that. Come on. We have a job to do with you. Why is it getting all foggy again? Stop that. Okay. I have to keep my head up because the bloody thing keeps on rattling against the ground, and then I know for a fact that it's going to have issues. Okay, so... Music's done. This is so weird. What's the significance of these rocks and stuff? Is it just, like, to add to the atmosphere and stuff? The landscape? What? Because, like... It seems like they keep on adding in things into this game for, like, random reasons. But I don't think everything's as random as it seems. Okay, so now I can come over here and grab this one. And that's a glowy one. So, the question is... Where do I start? Because there's a door over here. There's a door over there. There's actually like three or four doors over here. Because there's this one here. I don't know if I can get on top of that one, though. Or maybe that's the one that I actually did get on top of. I'm not sure. Huh. Let's see. Let's see if these are like fast travel points. That would be nice. Oh, come on. I was already up here at one point. Let me up. There we go. Ooh. No. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let me up. Let me up. Okay. Good. There we go. Oh. Okay. Where am I now? Oh, I'm over here. Okay. I'm over by this one. So, the question is, do I need to look for something over here specifically, or do I just keep walking? Because as it stands right now, I've completely... Oh, no, there's the thalamus right there. So can I just keep walking to that point? Or do I actually have to follow the path? And what happens if I go through this door? Let's do this first. Do I... Oh, shit! Why? Oh, hey. Hello. Okay, so if I go through this door... Hang on. I'm pretty sure... Yeah, okay. If I go through that door, I end up in this one. The ball is way the hell down there, and I'm pretty sure that it's heading in the direction that I need to go. So that's cool. I want to see what happens if I go through this door. I end up back over here. Fantastic. Okay. So how do I get up there? And where's my ball going? Okay. We need to figure out a way to get up to the top here. Oh, shoot. I need that because it's all dark and stuff now. Or should I just keep on walking? That's another question, too. It's like, I could technically keep on walking and just, like, keep on going towards that way. Keep on going towards the tree. Or the thalamus, whichever way you want to call it. Oh, boy. I don't think I can actually get up there. Oh, okay. Oop, nope, that didn't work. Come on. Come on. Ah, yes, almost. Almost there. Damn it. Okay, I'm gone. I'm done. Yep, because I don't think that that's an actual doorway. Unless there's another doorway kicking around here somewhere that I haven't been through yet. Or if I can go through these things that way. Nope, that just takes me back to this one. And then that one takes me over to the other one. And the other one takes me back to this one. Pretty much everything goes this way. See, because this one comes back to here. And this one takes me back to here. Every door leads to this one. So I'm assuming... Actually, you know what? I want to go back through this door. Wait, where'd my ball go? Oh, damn it. Get your butt back here. Oh, now I gotta go chase it. Come on. Oh, this sucks. Okay, come here. We're going to go back through the damn door. I'm going to take you with me, because that's what I want to do. And we are going to go to the tree. Okay, through the door, thank you, this time. And we're just going to follow the road, because it seems like it goes directly to the tree. And I'm just going to say screw it to that one up there, because I'm pretty sure that I have no way of actually getting up there. Okay. This ball being in the center of my screen is actually really difficult to see anything. I'm trying to, like, look down a little bit so I can look over top of it, but it's creating, like, a weird... Oh, hello. Can I not... Oh, no, I can't. Huh. So I have to find my way out up there, because this is all broken... I can't go through there. It's like invisible walls everywhere. Okay, so... And this is an invisible... Well, this is not actually an invisible wall, but... It is a wall. So there should be... Then, a way to get up there. Oh! Hi! Well, this wasn't here before. Or was it? So what do I do with the tree, with these things? Okay, I'm confused. Now it's not raining again. What's going on with these things? It's not raining anymore, but now I'm stuck. Okay, let's try going this way. Nope. Hmm. I am really confused on this. Because I can follow these to the next point. But it just sends me back over here to this thing. Okay. So that I can take it out. And maybe over here. This way. This way, this way. What happens if I put this thing in here? Will it rain constantly? Oh, look at that! Oh, that is so cool! Ah! Ha ha ha! Okay, so I can climb up. That's not a problem. Maybe it is a problem with the rain? I don't know. Maybe? Maybe? Nope, it's not a problem. Okay, so we just... There we go. And we have a bridge. Fantastic. Whoop-a. Okay, that is so weird. And now why is it raining? That's part of the question. And why? Why then? That's kind of that's one of those things that confuses me. Why? Like, technically, I didn't need... Or maybe I did, because I don't remember seeing those before. Those stones? I don't know. I'm not sure. Some of this game just goes right over top of my head, but I can figure out the puzzles, which is fine. I don't have a problem with that. So, as long as I can figure out the puzzles, I'm usually happy. Okay. One more time into the breach. Again, super long load times. If they could just put something in there, for Christ's sakes. Okay. Is this going to turn everything... Oh. Okay. I'm going to take that out this time. And everything turns back to normal. What? If I take that out, then I can't see the doorways. This is a conundrum, because... Oh, what is this? There's something up there. Do you guys see that? Looks like a little egg or something. Or maybe a... Maybe a tombstone? Okay, and those... Why does it sound like... Okay, and those are all messed up again. Okay, so this is a totally different area. Which means that I probably do end up having to... Oh, and there's another section over there. Holy crap. Okay, so this is getting, like, super complicated. I want to know what the hell this is up here. First. And I don't want to put down my ball. It is. Ah... It is a tombstone. Okay. Oh, we're so close.
I was so obsessed with my sister drowning in the tsunami that I named my daughter after her. Sophia.
That's it? Okay. Well, that's not a bad thing. I don't think. Does anybody else think that that's a bad thing? I'm so invested. I'm going to go a little bit long on this one. Just because I want to know what's going on. And these puzzles are actually getting really interesting. Because they're not, like, totally intuitive. But, like, some of the... Like, it's the same mechanics that we've been dealing with over and over again. It's just the areas are so big. It's tough to kind of find exactly where you have to be. But look at this. That is so freaking weird. Okay. So, I know that we have to be up here eventually. But there's this thing over here that I'm not even sure if I can even get to. Oh, I was going to say there's a little bit of a terror there. But it looked like it wasn't actually sitting on the ground. Oh my goodness. We're in Pandora. And all the floating islands. Okay, what happens if I do that? Okay, bad idea. Bad idea. We don't want to do that just yet. I'm wondering, because of the amount of doorways that are here, or archways, should I say, I'm curious as to whether or not there's another ball kicking around somewhere that will hopefully make it clear. But it's probably going to be a glowing ball that I can't... Oh, there goes the rain again. Yep, okay. So that still works. Which means that I need to take this back to the colored... the flowers. Put it back in the flowers. Oh, that's going to be... That's right out. Yep. Come back! Come back, come back, come back, come back, come back, come back, come back. Don't do that. Don't run away. Don't run away. Don't run away, please. Thank you. Okay. That's going to do the same bloody thing. I thought if I was putting it over top of the... Okay, you stay there. Just stay. Thank you. Stay. Good ball. Okay, let's see what happens if I go back through here. Because I have a funny feeling that it's going to stick me in the same area. It's not going to take me all the way back. Okay, where am I now? Maybe it did. Did it literally take me back? No. This is a totally separate area. There's something over there. I keep seeing it. Okay. It is dark. And gloomy. And, oh, there's the thing. Okay, I have this theory. Because it's already foggy, if I grab... Oh, that's why it's foggy. You stoop. Come with me. You're not going to make it froggy for me. That just makes it a freaking pain in my ass. Okay, so I'm assuming that we have to get to the top of the one that's all confused. And... Oh no, those flowers don't do anything. Okay, we have to keep in mind the difference between the flowers that actually do something and the flowers that don't. It's the colors. And the arrangement, mostly. Okay, so we have that takes us up to the top. Okay, but I don't need the top just yet. I need over there. Shit. Okay. Let's go down. So at least I know that that one will... No! No! What happens if that one goes in there too? Probably nothing. We go like this. Yeah. Nothing happens. Okay. Shoot. That took me back to the beginning. I didn't want to be back at the beginning. Oh, come on. Let me in. Okay. I'd rather be over here, because this makes more sense. But I can't get up to that one until I get the boardwalk up and ready to go. So, and I know how to do that, because as long as it's raining, the boardwalk goes up. For some reason. Makes no sense. Doesn't make any sense, but we are going to do it because that's how we get progress. And there we go. Stay inside the circle, please. Thank you. And there it is. Okay, so this one right here at the bottom should send us up to the top. And then we can climb across the thing and be done with it. Let's do it! Let's do this! Okay. Alright, we're up. Oh, Jesus. I love thunderstorms. Not a big fan of the actual thunder itself. Okay. Holy crap, this is difficult to try and walk across. I'm surprised that they didn't put, like, some sort of weird slippery mechanic in it, too. Just because it is raining, and it's all wacky and weird and funky and going all over the place. But, yeah. I think I'm going to leave this episode here. There's a lot of interesting stuff, and we're getting really close to the end. So I think we might actually have, like, one more episode, maybe. Let's see. How close are we? Oh, we're on the floating islands. Fantastic. Okay. And I'm also inside of the... Oh, every single one of them has... Oh, except for the one. Two. Okay, so there's a problem there. And there's no things. We are... Where's the tree? Where's the tree? I can see the tree in every single other one. Oh, there it is. Oh my goodness. Where are we heading to? Oh, nice. Okay, sweet. So that one's there. I wonder if I have to move it. That's a good question. I don't think I do. I think I should just be able to, like, run around because it's already there, right? Okay. Where am I now? Okay, this one doesn't even have any... Oh, this is so weird. This is so funky. Oh boy, this is going to be like a portal-esque. Oh Jesus, that took me right back to the beginning, didn't it? Nope, it took me back to that one. Huh. That's weird. And that one did the exact same. Okay. So it's not that one. That one takes me back to here. But I can't go anywhere from here, can I? So it's not that one, it's not that one, it's not that one. Oh, I do have to take it with me. I see. Okay, I gotta stop doing this because I need to leave this episode here. Oh, I just get so excited about these things. There's actually a path behind here that I actually have to walk across because everything over there takes me to the same place. Alright, let's go through. And we're in the next area. All right. We're all right now. Oh, yeah. I did notice, though, too, a couple times that there's... The pictures are actually...
Coma. I was convinced my daughter had also died, but as cruel as it seems, I was only thinking about finding one Sophia at the Thalamus.
Huh. I have noticed that these pictures are actually spelling out stuff. This actually says liar. L-I-A-R. Liar. Oh, God. Okay. I am going to leave this episode here because I'm gone on for way too long. And I want to make sure that we have at least enough episode for another one. Maybe next time it'll be like a super long one. Maybe it won't be. I don't know. It depends. But this is getting really cool. And we're so close to the end. And I get really excited when I get really close to an ending of the game. I've actually been doing like completionist runs on my Xbox from all my older games and some of the newer ones that I've gotten off the Xbox Gold stuff. But anyways. And I've been having a lot of fun with it. But Anyways, thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button if you like this kind of stuff. Definitely hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. And leave me some comments down below. Letting me know what kind of stuff that you guys are into. What kind of stuff you guys want to see on the channel. Because I'd love to know. And to be honest with you, I will probably put it on the channel if you give me some suggestions. So, leave the suggestions in the comments down below. And until next video, take her easy.